back to my channel. This is Deirdre and today I am making a complete different video compared to my previous videos. I am going to be vlogging today.
Yay!
So I'm vlogging this beautiful, beautiful, beautiful cafe. I shall reveal the address a bit later. But yeah, since it is situated right on the main road, it is like once you're riding or once you're driving. I remember the first time I was riding to Shishini, one of the pronunciation. I was riding to this place and I was like, I went like this and I see the cafe and I was like, oh. It was beautiful. It was so beautiful that I had to check it out. And since it recently opened up, I really wanted to go and visit the place. But eventually, I kind of forgot about it. But then there were so many people visiting this place and posting pictures of it, wherein I couldn't resist. So I was like, I need to go and I need to give it a shot. I need to check out everything. So I contacted the owner of the cafe and today I'm going to be going. So to know the address, to know where exactly the place is, I think I gave you all a hint already. So without further much ado, let's get into this video.
Today I'm wearing a top from Zara, my dad's watch, jeans from Only, boots and the bag from Pantaloons and I'm ready to go.
Here at Cafe de Voyage and I have with me three beautiful amazing ladies. So first we have Flavia Fernandez, yay! And that's Siley Kakotar and that is Anna Cruz.
We are all set and we are ready to have the very best of Cafe de Voyage. Let's go!
As I said in the video itself, I had just seen the cafe is when I was passing by through to Shinshinim. Once you come here and you sit over here, the ambience is so good. Plus the rates are like pretty reasonable. It's like you have your breakfast, you can have your brunch, you can have your lunch as well. You get like some really good sandwiches, veg, non-veg, fish, chicken. Speciality of this place is their coffee. I mean, when I was checking the website, everyone only spoke about their coffees. Everyone is like nice and ambience and good coffees. Good ambience, good coffees. I love coffees. I mean, first I have my chai, then like the second priority is coffee, and I have ordered a cappuccino. Yeah, so this place is basically open from 9 a.m. in the morning till 10 p.m. Only it's closed every Mondays. Alright, so you all can come here any other time. You all can reserve place. Their numbers are given on Instagram and also on Facebook. I will put down their Instagram handles and their Facebook. It is 5 minutes away from Navalim, from Navalim Church, and approximately 15 minutes away from Margao City. So it's not very far. I mean, I have hardly seen cafes this side, but this is one of the best cafes. Okay, so see, you have animals, you have a great ambience, you have good music. Also, how can I forget, every Saturdays they have this live gospel music. So I just didn't know about it, but I'm definitely going to come here one Saturday night only for the live music. And yeah.
Missing someone, love is all you want. Missing someone, love is hard. Too much you deserve, and you deserve.
A few moments later,
my friends are now making a move. We are finally back from Cafe de Voyage, and it was such a beautiful experience. I think we were there for like how many hours, man? I think so, yeah. We went at around 4 o'clock and we are back now at 7:30, so 7 o'clock. 3 hours. 3 hours we sat over there, we played, and we had this cute little kitty party with, I mean, it was really nice. It was such a nice experience. Yeah, girl day out. And it's like we are really tired now. The makeup is like really coming off our faces. I think you guys should definitely go check out the place. You all have to go there. Once again, it's just 5 minutes away from Navalam Church. I already have put their Instagram handle and their Facebook link down in the description box, so please go and check it out. And also, I put down the Instagram handles of all three beautiful ladies that were with me today. Don't forget to like this video, subscribe to my channel, and share my video as much as possible, because I think a lot of people deserve to know where this place is. And so share my video. It's only if you all share the video, people are going to know where exactly this place is. So till then, I'll see you guys next Sunday. Bye.